Hello friends, here in this video I'll be helping with how you can find out the area of an isosceles trapezoid. Now isosceles trapezoid is a trapezoid in which the two slanted sides are equal. You can see this is also 17 and this is also 17. Okay, so how you can find the area of this kind of isosceles trapezoid? Okay, so let's start with the formula first. So talking about the formula for finding the area, okay, base 1 plus base 2 divide by 2 into your height. So this is the formula for finding the area of an isosceles trapezoid. Now I'll be applying, let's see. Okay, so you will be considering base 1 as the bigger base in which the perpendicular height is drawn. Okay, or you can say the parallel sides you can pick up, and you can consider those as bases, and the bigger one will be P1 and the smaller one will be B2. So here bigger one is 29, smaller one is 13, divide by 2, and your height is 15. Okay, remember this thing, the bases will be considered on the basis that they are parallel, and the thing you can recognize as a perpendicular is falling on that base. Okay, then you can consider it base. And secondly, the bigger one will be considered as B1, smaller one be B2. Okay, so let's try to find it out. 29 plus 13 will be 42 by 2 into 15, so it will be 21 into 15, right? So it will be 15 tens are 150, 20 is 300, and 315. Okay, so 315, if it's centimeter then we'll write centimeter square, if it's meter then we'll write meter square. So this was all how you can find out the area of an isosceles trapezoid. So if you like the video, please hit the like button, don't miss subscribing, and thanks for watching.